How to delete temporary files on Windows 11. Click the search icon and type %temp%. Click the temp file folder. Press the Ctrl plus a keys. Press the delete button. If you see a pop-up with a message informing you that you can't delete the file, hit the skip button. Thanks for watching.